enforcement in Montgomery County, Iowa need your help tonight looking for 57-year-old William Wayne Elliott. He is wanted for attempted murder and first-degree kidnapping, accused of dousing a 22-year-old woman in gasoline and threatening to light her on fire. KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett was in Red Oak today, joins us live with the latest on the investigation.
Adrian, William Wayne Elliott is no stranger to the system, no stranger to police or deputies. But Red Oak's police chief tells me these allegations are by far the worst yet.
Monday afternoon, this law enforcement lobby in Red Oak, Iowa reeked of gasoline fumes.
The victim in this incident came to the law enforcement center, and she had been doused with gasoline.
That victim is 22-year-old Shelby Schmitz. She walked 5 blocks for help from 57-year-old William Wayne Elliott's house, where she told investigators he held her against her will.
While she was there, she was forced into the basement, doused with gasoline, and he had threatened to set her on fire.
Police Chief Drew Powers says Schmitz and Elliott were acquaintances, that Schmitz was able to distract Elliott to make her escape.
She fought back and was able to get out of the house and come for help.
Police searched Elliott's house and found evidence of the alleged attack and a small amount of narcotics, but the 57-year-old was nowhere to be found.
Right now, I'd say it's top priority. We'd like to get this guy locked up before anything else happens. He has acquaintances in several different areas, so it's quite possible he could be here locally, he could be somewhere else.
So they're asking you to keep a lookout for Elliott, a man wanted for attempted murder and first-degree kidnapping.
They're heavyweight charges.
Now, a check of records shows a lengthy criminal history for Elliott. Just 2 weeks ago, he was put on probation for a harassment by an electronic device conviction. If you know of his whereabouts or see him, call 911 immediately. As for the victim, she was discharged from the hospital last night and is expected to be okay.
All right, Hannah Pickett reporting live at the Newsplex. Thanks. We stay with the